Let me tell you a story about a hot rod race of fours that Lincoln's was setting that pace. The story is true, I'm here to say I was driving that Model A. Got a Lincoln motor, a really souped up Model A body, makes it look real tough. Got 8 cylinders, use them all, got overdrive, never stalls. A 4-barrel car, but dual exhaust with 4-11 gears, you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, I ain't scared, the brakes are good, tires fair. Now I pulled out of L.A. late one night, the moon, the stars shining bright, driving up that great fine hill, passing cars like they standing still. Sudden in the wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed me by. I said, boys, that's a mark for me. By then, the tail light was all you could see. Boys, old Raymond, for being behind, I thought I'd make my Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas and man alive, shoving it down round into overdrive. Wound it up to 110, the speedometer said that I hit top end. The foot was glued like littered the floor, that's all there is, ain't no more. Everybody thought I lost my sense. Telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, slow down, I see spots. Lines on the road just look like dots. I took a corner, sideswiped the truck, crossed my fingers just for luck. Fenders was clicking on the guardrail post. The guy beside me was white as a ghost. Was coming from out of the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. Knew could catch him, I thought it could pass. You know, by then it'd be out of gas. Flames were rolling from out of the side. You could feel the tension and what a ride. Said, look out, I got a license to fly. The caddy pulled over and let me by. All of a sudden she starts to knocking and down the ditch. She starts to rocking. I looked in the mirror, red light was blinking. Heat was after my hot rod Lincoln. They arrested me and they put me in jail. They called my pappy to throw my bail. He said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln.